All right, $44 billion for free speech. That's how much Elon Musk is forking over to buy Twitter. Musk has criticized the social media platform for the way he says it blocks some free speech. Now, he's already promising a more lenient touch to policing content on the platform. The company will become private once the sale is finalized.